gold now even, and although Doggo has been put behind a little bit, he's about 200 gold behind in the bottom lane, he can still be really strong as the game goes on. There's actually a fight going on in the top lane. It's crazy, just solo kills Liang. Okay, Liang, I mean, I guess he didn't get any of the kills from the fights that happened earlier, so he's a lot weaker than he thinks.